Hello world, this is me. Life should be